this close to the goal, there must be a good chance.
What a finish!
And that's one. Let's see the replay.
This is a chance for a set piece.
Goal! Brazil are first on the score sheet.
Let's replay that in slow motion.
Free kick, the man with the golden left foot, the speciality, the direct free kick. Well, Terry, how do you rate this player?
Let's just wait and see what he does with this.
Ends of the...
Goal!
Just spectacular! Goal! He's threaded it in!
Now, take a look at the action replay. Out of the keeper's reach.
That's a foul.
Terry, what do you think about this position?
Well, I think it's ideal. We might just come up with something special.
Okay, let's take a look at that again.
Swinging in.
In the play to start. Roberto Carlos.
さあ、もう一度見てみましょう。交代する選手。
We have four men in the wall. And he's got it! Goal! Nirvana! They've scored at this early stage of the game.
They didn't make too much fuss about scoring that one, did they?
Well, let's just see that again.
Nevada, and we're now at a crucial stage.
It's a strong goal. Roberto Carlos. Brazil score the first goal. He nails the free kick brilliantly. They've got the opening goal here, but how do you think it'll change the game now?
Well, hopefully it should make for a more open game. Their opponents can no longer just sit back and hope to nick a goal.
That's certainly all right. Let's watch that again. Brazil.
Good try. Oh, what a goal! That's the opener. It hit the right post and went in. There's a frenzied atmosphere in here. It was a magnificent free kick. Superbly done. It left the keeper completely stranded. This must be the first yellow of the game. Close enough to fire a shot. It's a good try. It's in! Brilliant! They've taken the lead. 10th minute of the game. It was worth the entrance money on its own. Fantastic technique. We have a huge following here at the stadium today. Let's listen to the noise they're making too. That one straight off the training ground by the looks of things. Everything went exactly as they expected, I think. That goal will surely relax him a bit now, Kevin. It won't be easy from here. Angled in towards goal. And it's in the net! Goal! They've broken the deadlock. There was so much swerve on that, the keeper didn't have a hope. Well, the fans who've turned out in numbers have been rewarded. The goal from that position, that's a fair old effort, don't you think?
Yes, great technique and superb execution. I'd say it's one from the scrapbook.
Without a doubt, it's a glorious goal. Well, the fans just love that goal. Will they see another?
Falta sancionada con tiro libre. Expulsado por segunda amarilla. En realidad no puede quejarse porque la falta era clara. Es una lástima, pero tendrá que abandonar el campo. Directo a puerta. ¡Gol! ¡Increíble! ¡Vaya final de la primera parte! Cuando faltaban pocos segundos para que pitara el árbitro, se adelantaron en el marcador.
Estoy seguro de que muchos creían que ese balón iba a estrellarse en el poste, así que esta vez puede considerarse afortunado, pero todos los goles cuentan.
Han abierto el marcador. Fin del primer tiempo. Los jugadores se dirigen hacia los vestuarios para tomarse un merecido descanso, contentos con su actuación hasta este momento.
Recibieron un duro golpe justo antes de que pitara el árbitro. Yo creo que el portero tiene que estar furioso con los defensas. Esos despistes siempre se pagan.
Disponibles. Va directo a portería. Buena decisión.
Gol 1-0 en el Ecuador de la primera parte. Ha logrado marcar, ha llegado el primer tanto del partido.
Eso no era nada fácil, pero todos sabemos la enorme habilidad que tiene. Al rival solo queda resignarse y admirar esta técnica maravillosa.
Nadie se sentirá decepcionado ahora por haberse acercado al estadio a presenciar este partido en vez de verlo por la televisión.
Para abrir el marcador.
¡Le pegó! ¡Gol! ¡Gol!
Fantástico, un bello y preciso disparo que golpeó en la base del larguero y entró en la portería. Este joven señor Martinoli, hay que conseguirle este video porque en su vida vuelve a meter un gol tan hermoso como el que acaba de hacer.
Con el estadio lleno hasta la bandera, la celebración de este gol es algo que para todos será memorable. Gente explota del estadio, ya cayó el primer gol del partido, vamos a ver cómo se...
Come for it! Oh. There's the opener. And that is quite mesmeric. It is a virtuoso goal.
This team just never knows when they're beaten. And that equaliser just proves the point. What a goal.
Determination in his face on that one. You could almost sense he was going to score.
He's going for it. Oh, it's absolutely marvellous. Tremendous from Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a comfortable lead now, two goals. He's pulled out a classic, hasn't he?
You know, just looking at that, I think the defence was caught by surprise there. They had no idea he was going to go for goal.
Opportunity beckons here with this set piece.
Well, as soon as that decision was awarded, there was only going to be one player taking the free kick, and his prowess in these situations is such an asset.
Oh, goodness!
It's an absolute gem!
Unbelievable!
They've grabbed the opener. There was just going to be no denying him.
He's such a superb striker of free kicks, and he's pulled a great one out of the bag then.
Juventus have the priceless opener.
Atención, esta es extraordinaria. Que tiene este jugador es impresionante cómo le pega la pelota.
Un gran lanzamiento y un grandísimo gol. Si le dan oportunidad desde esta distancia, siempre atacaba vacunando.
A sign of things to come. He could make himself unplayable here. On some occasions, when star players really mean business, the entertainment value rockets, and we could be in for a treat after such a stunning opening.
Dispatched expertly, nicely done.